Night in your gym. Okay? You have been preparing for this moment for a very, very long time. Yeah, we had other games before. We had all that. But you knew, and we knew, that you guys had January the 6th circled on your damn calendar.
Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thine is the kingdom, power, and glory forever. Amen.
If you're scared, stay in the locker room. If you're scared, stay here. We don't need you. Let's go.
Come on, 3-1-0-6, 1-2-3, 5-5-6.
Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you. Sunday, number 11, BJ Watts.
Come on, come on.
Came back in the third quarter where we struggled the last few games to be ready in the fourth quarter. You know, guys, this was a full team effort, and you know it was crazy there. You know, wild, but you know you guys have it now. Okay, so good basketball teams and great basketball teams know how to win after a game like this. Okay, but we'll worry about that in the morning. You guys beat Fayette County tonight, and I'm so proud of you guys. Joint, we will meet here. We will meet here with the buses leaving at 3:00. Any injuries? Any? Yeah. Ice and elevation. Rest, ice, and elevation if you got any injuries. Okay. Any questions? Yes. Guys, great job.
Catch on 3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3.
Waffle House! Waffle House!